frankly, guys, I'm amazed that Chavez has shown no signs of fatigue.
Agreed.
Given the stories we've heard about him dehydrating and rehydrating and dehydrating and rehydrating.
Uppercut landed for Rubio. Chavez bashes him back into the ropes.
If Rubio would land those shots, he didn't move off from one side or the other, he would really be a problem. But he land punches, but he keeps going straight back in the straight line where Chavez can maneuver into the ropes. See there?
You have to credit Chavez Jr.'s corner with doing an amazing job of getting ready in the last 24 hours. As we told you before the fight, he was emaciated at the weigh-in yesterday. Add to that, the news which broke on the web earlier this evening of a DUI arrest in Los Angeles on the 22nd of January, which was only 2 weeks ago, and suggests other question marks about his preparation for the fight, and nevertheless, he's been fine.
I'm very impressed with all of them tonight.
Can he close the show?
And there go.
Ripping Rubio with a left hook. Hard right hand. They're on their feet in San Antonio.
They're not doing a wave now.
Cesar Chavez Jr. pounding away in the late rounds against Marco Antonio Rubio. Look at that. Rubio's landed 27 punches in the round, but what you remember are the thudding shots from Chavez.
Wasn't the 12th round.
Yeah, the problem with this, Rubio thinks he's winning the fight.